Hey everyone, as you all can probably tell, I'm not Andrea. So fortunately or unfortunately for you, I will be helping you through this module. Welcome to the fifth module where we'll go into building a LLM. And by building, I mean fine-tuning your own large language model. We learn how to host these. You'll also learn how to host a local version of a LLM that doesn't need to talk to the internet. The first video in the series will be by Rob, where he'll teach you how you can host H2O GPT locally and run the UI, where essentially you'll have your own private GPT running on your system. After which, I will help you learn how to fine-tune your own model using H2O LLM Studio, which is a fully open source, no-code, low-code tool for you to actually build your own GPT, build your own model. After that, I'll help you out. I'll guide you a bit as to how you can. After that, you'll get some homework, which will be to essentially build your own GPT. I'll give you some pointers. There'll be some help that you might get. But I'm super excited to help you through this session. For the next module, here's Rob Muller teaching you all about a private GPT model.